It was around the summer of 76, going into 77, I happened to meet these guys. I went to a roller skate ring, and these guys were interesting looking guys. They were my age, but they dressed like men. They had trench coats, they had, they were well dressed, they had the alligator sneakers, they had Pierre Cardin suits. And I was like, these guys are like only 2 years older than me. They were driving mopeds and stuff.
These guys
were
girls.
Wow.
And they were just little kids.
They were rich. These guys were wealthy and rich. I never knew these guys were criminals.
Should I put them in my pants?
I'm afraid you're gonna have to.
All right. I'm just gonna leave them right in here.
Oh my god.
Oh, jeez.
I'm all right.